south from the Gulf, and that's forecasted to hit Nika later on today. With that said, it has arrived in Auckland, the current conditions there at the minute. A light northerly breeze, passing showers of rain, and with reduced visibility with a temperature at the moment of 17 degrees. With that said, we're anticipating some niggly bumps between here and Auckland. As always, do observe the first and seatbelt sign, which I'm just there to make it as smooth as possible for us. Flight time northbound of 50 minutes, and joining me on the flight deck today is personal officer Angela Cruz. We had our great team assisting in the cabin of Bex and Chad. Angela is flying us north. You'll get an update on those conditions in Auckland as we get closer. For me, meantime, though, it's a pleasure having you with us. Thank you.
Thanks to your patience, everyone. The doors are now closed. For flight wake here, our electronic devices may be used at any time. However, this must be switched to flight mode now. Although Wi-Fi is not available on this aircraft, you're more than welcome to use Bluetooth, so after selecting flight mode, turn the Bluetooth off. These devices have to be secured in your hand, clothing, or seat pocket. Please stow large devices such as laptops, a no-bag locker, or in a bag under the seat in front of you before departure. And while I still have everyone's attention, we're about to run through our safety briefing. Even if you fly often, we'd appreciate your careful attention. If you're using headphones, you must remove these for the safety briefing. Civil aviation rules require you to comply with all the safety notices, signs on this aircraft, and with the instructions of the crew. This is a non-smoking service. Smoking, including e-cigarettes, is not permitted in the aircraft. You'll find a copy of the card Bex is holding in your seat pocket. Please read it to become familiar with our safety procedures. If an emergency occurs during takeoff or landing, adopt one of the recommended brace positions you see demonstrated on your safety card. Your safety card also contains information on the location and use of your life jacket. Infant life jackets will be provided by the crew. There are four emergency exits on this aircraft. That's two at the rear, the door through which you entered, and the door opposite. There are two window exits at the front of the cabin, one on each side. In the emergency evacuation, four lighting will guide you to these exits. Now's the time to ensure your seatbelt is securely fastened, your seatback is upright, window shades open, armrests are lowered, and your tray table is folded away. And just one final reminder, all transmitting devices must now be switched to flight mode. We do thank you for your attention. We wish you an enjoyable flight with us through to Auckland.
You're saying,
pick up
the C2s.
to us what you need for fitness.
Yeah. presently cruising at 17,000 feet. We commence our descent in the next 4 minutes. At this stage, our approach will take us to the western part of the city, a couple of right-hand turns leading on the northeasterly facing runway. Estimating touching down at 5-2, and we'll be in the terminal shortly after that. Conditions on the ground greeting us on arrival. It's presently wet, a bit of cloud about, and 17 degrees. Might be a few bumps on the way down just with this passing weather, so please do observe the seatbelt sign. On behalf of the crew, thank you for choosing to fly with Air New Zealand. It's been our pleasure having you on board.
Thanks for asking. It's basically the side one.
Yeah.
Very little.
Clothing or seat pocket. Now is also the time to ensure your seatbelt is securely fastened. The seat pocket is upright.
open, now press the load, and your tray table is folded away. The toilet is now unavailable.
Thank you. sorry, the medium,
yeah.
The old top, the top medium.
Yeah, 1.9.